next speaker is going to be Wayne's housemate, Nick Ridolfi.
I'll be very brief because we have long-winded people. But I met, as probably most of you know, Wayne and I were roommates for over 40 years. We shared good times and bad. He always said to me, we'd get along just fine if I knew that he was always right. We met in the 70s. He was bartending weekends at a place called the Naked Grape in San Francisco for extra money from his regular job, Kidder Peabody. Later, we became the best of friends and roommates. He was a good person. If you needed help, he was always there for you. He was my very best friend, and I will truly miss him dearly. I know that he is in that blue sky above, finally reunited with his dog, Max. Thank you.